bit. Well, yeah, Grizzly said he was defending. Yeah, so Grizzly's defending the belt. Did I? Yeah, I know. That's why I use him. Nope. Trying to be sick. Nope. What the hell button is that? Oh, look at... Well, okay. No, no. Nope. Off me. Woo. I see you coming, Blippet. I see you coming. Here comes a stun bar. Wait, no. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there goes Lucia. Nope. Back in the ring. Reverse. Whoa, Grizzly. Whoa there, bud. Whoa there, bud. Got a little too close, bud. Got a little too close. Hey, don't target me. You get back in that ring, bud. Come on back in, bud. Here we go. Look, I don't see you coming, Grizzly. I see you standing right there. I know what you're going for. You're not gonna hit it either. Not gonna hit nothing, that's the point. Hey, bud. Come on, Grizzly. Come on in. Come on. Nope. Try to push and miss me, huh, Grizzly? Get out of here, Grizzly. Okay, that was clearly the third A, I guess. Oh, thanks for saving me from a stun bar, Grizzly. Appreciate it. Can I get out of the ring, please, game? What the hell? I don't know. Could have drop kicked me out of nowhere, Grizzly? I don't think so. That was a drop kick, bud. That was a basement drop kick. What are you talking about? It was literally the animation for a basement drop kick. Like, I know what the animation looks like, Grizzly. It was a drop kick. That was a basement drop kick, bud. That's what it was gonna be. That's what the animation looks like. No, that was, dude, you were gonna do a drop kick because I was on the ground. What the? That's why I kicked out. Did you get out of here? Okay. What was that, eh? What is that? Is it B? The hell is that? Is it X? That was X. There we go. I think I would know what those brand things are, because I use them all the time. Anyway. Yeah, you see me about to get him a stun bar and hit him with an RKO, that's what you see. Where you going, bud? You would. Don't do that, Grizzly. That's not your stun bar. Come on now. No, it wasn't. Well, they're doing a triple threat, and we're doing a triple threat, so. So, yeah, they're. Ah, dang it. No, they're doing a triple threat on the one version, and me, Grizzly, and Brother, they're doing a triple threat on the series version. Now, Grizzly, back up. This is my stun bar. Grizzly? You know that was my stun bar, Grizzly. Nah, it was an attack team stun. Grizzly just took my stun bar. Because I stunned him and Grizzly hit the finisher. Would you get out of here? Freaking game. You know what, Grizzly? Let's talk about some range, huh? Let's talk about some range. Huh? Grizzly? Huh? You wanna talk about it? You wanna talk about it, Grizzly? Can I hit the finish game? What the hell? Talk about some range, Grizzly. Let's talk about some. What the? Grizzly, stay down! Grizzly, would you get out of here and let me take out the AI? Grizzly. You know what? I'm just gonna hit it. Damn. Punk kick. You take me out? Yeah, okay. Shut up, Grizzly. Take the stun bar, Grizzly. Take the stun bar and shut up, right? Come here, Grizzly. Oh my. Okay, well, you basically got yourself stuck there, Grizzly. Congratulations. You were stuck for about half a second. The hell? I thought you jumping off the top rope with me standing up was gonna help? I thought that was gonna do something? Who the hell do you think I am? Getting hit by obvious finishes? Never. Like, who am I, Tex? Like, come on now. Get the damn punk kick again. Get the damn punk kick again. Tex, shut up. Damn. He said... Back up, Grizzly. Back up. I've just been lying. I might have got that one if I just press A's anyway. No. Thanks, bud. No, because I'm gonna get you, let you use that resiliency. Thanks, bud. That money always, like, I rarely ever press X on the ground, but I always get this. Oh, that was A. Well, he had never, I don't think he ever pinned off the spear. Drop kick. Grizzly, am I about to win the belt? It looks like that. Oh my god. I mean, yeah, I could have, but I didn't have stamina, so. Oh, god dang it, that was A again. I do. Pick it! Oh, damn. Yeah.